Team Dolphins. Happy Tuesday. We are so excited that you're here with us today at CBU Studios. We have one birthday to celebrate today. Happy birthday to Miss Faith Eckert. We hope you're having a great day at home. At this time, boys and girls, please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, thank you. So it's not just any Tuesday. What day is it today, Will? Time for you Tuesday. So check out my email. Ms. Frohlove will have a video attached to this email for you with some information about an activity you can do. And I think she's working with that feelings check-in. Let's do a quick feelings check-in here. How are you feeling today, Will? You're feeling silly? I feel that you are going to have a silly day. I also feel motivated and excited. I have a team of teachers that are working behind me and a team of staff members that are working to get everything together to get the supplies to you guys as quickly and easily as we can today for our K1 and 2 students. We're asking that you bring one thing with you today. When you're driving your cars through the drive-thru line to pick up your supplies, please bring your patience. We're going to work as a team to get this done for you. We are going to bring those supplies to you as quickly as possible. But like I said before, we're new to this, so we're doing the best we can. The last announcement is that today at CBU, if we were in school, it would have been Science Fair Day. And that's okay, because we're going to have Science Fair Day at home. What I'm asking you to do for your DOP and D of the day is to do something science-related at home. Maybe it's a science experiment. Parents, I know you're excited. Break out whatever you need. Maybe it's the baking soda or something in the kitchen. Maybe it's something outside. Maybe it's something in your living room to complete a science experiment or a science activity. I cannot wait to see the pictures of all the great things you guys are going to come up with. And then I'd like to get them all together so we can put out a big post for our virtual science fair, which will be fun. It's just going to be a bunch of fun science things that you guys are doing all day long today. Check out my email for some suggestions. There's even a STEAM fair that you can enter if you want to take your project to the next level today. Other than that, I think that's it. I'm excited to see some of you from a distance in your cars today. I'm excited to see some of our teachers coming in and getting their supplies ready. We're excited to be silly here at home. And last but not least, fins up. Have a great day, everybody.